I just think this is a community with a lot of adults who really like kids.
That sense of community, which is real, that's not hokum.
Advising is my favorite part of the job. I spend at least 40 minutes with you every week.
For this 40 minutes, I really want to know how you're doing.
Well, he's a really nice guy, first of all, and he's also the kind of guy that I can pretty much say anything to, and he doesn't judge anything I say.
We always end up just having a really interesting conversation.
There's a lot of voices in our students' lives. Their parents, their teachers, the college, you know, the college counselors, their friends. As an advisor, my job is to help them quiet some of the noise and sift through what's important.
The relationship that you have with your advisor is so much more than, how are you doing in class, let's sign up for classes.
She has us over for dinner, we go to town together, we go to birthday lunches.
You develop a friendship, you're working together, and a lot of times it just feels like talking.
There's a freedom to talk about emotional and ethical education that you can't really do in the same way in a classroom.
Have a formal advisor assigned to you by the school when you arrive. That is a relationship that develops over time. You talk about classes, you talk about athletics, you talk about all these other things. There are probably 10 other kids who look at me as a secondary advisor.
I can drop in anytime, talk to him whatever I want, and he's always there.
She has a nice comfy couch. We just chat and talk about, you know, her life and my life and what we're thinking lately.
You have one official advisor, and that is absolutely your advocate and the person who's always your supporter. But then by the time you graduate, you have a lot of advisors.
There's always some adult who has a connection.
Over time, you know, just when you spend that much time with someone, you really get to know them well.
It lets me know I have someone on my side here.
I think it's one of the most important jobs that I have.
I feel like I've been lucky to have these really privileged, interesting relationships with students.
The people I work with are really interested in going on an adventure with a group of kids that they know well.